Today I'll show you how to prepare healthy sprouts and vegetable salad. The ingredients required are: I have taken tomato, raw mango, cucumber, onion, coriander and carrot cut into small pieces. Moong dal sprouts, mint chutney, salt as per taste, chaat masala, masala peanuts, thin mixture or sieve, fresh American corn, around 10 puris which we use for sieve puri. First I've taken a large bowl and I've added moong dal sprouts. Now I'm adding onion cut into small pieces. I've added cucumber, tomatoes, raw mango cut into small pieces. This is optional. Grated carrots, and finely chopped coriander leaves. Now I'm adding fresh American corn kernels. Also I'm adding mint chutney. Salt as per taste. The salad is very nice to eat during evenings. And I've added peanut masala peanuts, which also gives a very good taste to the salad. Now I'm mixing thoroughly. Everybody at home likes the salad. Even the children also, who doesn't eat vegetables, will love to eat this. Now I have added chaat masala to give a chatpata taste. I'm putting sev puri crushed into small pieces, which gives a crunchy taste in between. And I'm adding sev puri that is required for chaat. It's a must actually. Healthy and tasty sprouts and vegetable salad is ready to serve. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.